Well, it's time to run this by you right now and jog your memory and your health today, as it is National Running Day.
Ugh, National Running Day is celebrated across the country every first Wednesday in June.
What are you doing? Running today.
Not because I wanted to.
Oh, okay. Well, running has been a pastime for health as long as man became a runner to catch his food and entertained us, especially with the running scene in Forrest Gump, Run Forrest. But running really took off in the late 1970s as a health craze when Dr. James Fix came out with his book, The Complete Book of Running, in 1977.
So when this show is over, it begins to cool off a little. Get off the couch, get outside for a little exercise, or don't. If you don't want to, stay on that couch. Stay there, grab some popcorn.
Yeah, run to the fridge.
Yes.
It's even a little bit moist in the atmosphere today, too. You can kind of feel a little bit of humidity, right?
No, I can't.
You didn't
Maddie.
Feel it at all?
I did. I really did run, even though I didn't want to, and my chest was a little like...
Really?
Yeah,
so?
The humidity was up today.
Uh-huh. Oh.
So that's why I was a little bit harder on her, but that's all right.